Hey guys, we are Team Airborne from Grade 11 Jobs. I'm John.
I'm Gilbert.
I'm Kyle.
And we are here to teach you about balancing equation. So here's how you balance equation. First, write all the elements in this equation. This hydrogen is here is 1, then the other is 2. Then 2 plus 1 equals 3. Then the chlorine is here is 1. You write 1. Then the calcium here is 1, 2. You write 1 also. Then the oxygen is 2 because of this. You write 2. Then the other side is the calcium. Then calcium here is 1. So you write 1. Then the other side, the other is calcium, chlorine. Then chlorine here is 2. Write 2. Then hydrogen. Hydrogen here is 2. Then write 2. Oxygen is 1, then in order to balance this equation, you must first put 2 here so that this hydrogen is multiplied by 1, then it's 2, then plus 2 here becomes 4, then the chlorine here is 2 also because it multiplied by 2. Make this equation balance, you must put 2 here because 2 plus 2, 2 times 2 equals 4, then it becomes 4. Then the oxygen also becomes 2 because it multiplied by this number. And that's how you balance the equation. So what is balancing equation? Balancing chemical equation is like balancing an object from balancing tray, but instead of object, we'll balance symbols and numbers.
So, I see you've learned how to balance equation. Well, I got just the right thing for you.
Feel free to pause the video and answer the following equation. So, are you ready? Here are the answers. Did you got the right answer? Great!
So, what is it really for? Today we learned what is balancing equation, how to balance a chemical equation, we did a short quiz, and learned what this balancing equation is all about. So, that's all for today. Thank you for watching the video. Please share the video if you think it's helpful, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Bye!